Sun Tzu said the line between order and disorder lies in logistics. I'd say that line looks an awful lot like heavy airlift. Heavy hasn't always looked this big. You couldn't fit a fully up-armored tank or another aircraft in the back of the C-47 Skytrain, but that didn't stop the 62nd Transport Group from bringing the fight to the European front during World War II in a big way. We didn't rely on jet engines or air-to-air refueling to turn the tides in Africa and liberate Tunisia. And we didn't need a heads-up display or special computer to drop paratroopers and supplies to the resistance in dire need of help behind enemy lines in northern Italy. Don't get me wrong. These things make us better, and they're pretty damn cool. But we haven't ever needed anything fancy to get the job done. You see, the 62nd Airlift Wing has never had to rely on GPS or fancy computers to deliver the fight. We have always known that our greatest asset and our biggest offset are the airmen. We being key here. We understand that it takes a team of heavy lifters to get the job done. That team doesn't just look like a flight suit or maintainer's wrench. Sure, they may get the photo op more times than not, but the rest of the team knows that they wouldn't be there without the support of the flight nurse on the front lines of a pandemic, or the finance NCO working tirelessly to keep families provided for when the economy is in trouble. At the 62nd Airlift Wing, we have always understood that from the chaplain to flight line security and everywhere in between, every member of this team is in the fight every day to provide the world's greatest airlift. Were we anything less than the world's greatest, it would be all too tempting to let off the throttle and rely on the hard work and effort of warriors past. To glide into the future, knowing that we have established combat airlift dominance. But when your mission is combat airlift always, you must look the future in the eye and understand that greatness is only accomplished when the throttles stay forward to the stops, when the fires stay lit and the hearts and minds of the men and women serving this great nation remain determined and resolved. This isn't a sprint. We are running a great race, a marathon of sorts. The fight goes beyond the next skirmish or surge. It weighs heavily on the family and demands much of our loved ones. We acknowledge this sacrifice, and we promise to fight and support the battles at home as vigorously as we support the front lines. We will keep our eyes trained on the horizon. We will continue to push it up even when things get tough. We will invest in our airmen, we will take care of our families, and we will ensure that we are always ready and vigilant for any fight, near or far. We are the 62nd Airlift Wing, and we are the world's greatest airlift team, where airmen matter.